What's up guys, this is boy Mr. Chunky here today, and I am here to show you how to make a BPL team if you didn't know already. Now this is for amateurs like me, myself, because I just figured out how to do this the other day, yesterday. I know that sounds really, really unfortunate and not very good for my, whatever you want to call it, age. But anyway, let's jump straight into this, and the first player I'm going to put on has got to be a good goalkeeper himself, Courtois, because he is amazing. He's an 86 rated player, and he's got good, you know, I'm trying to grab the points of it. But good things he's got good that, I'm going to put them in position, show you what the position is. I would do a match, but I want to do this real quick. So I'm going to put Courtois in goal. By the way, if you want to copy my thingy, you can do. It's not the best one ever. But, you know. Next is in left back, we're going to have the one and only Clichy. Because look at that pace, guys. That pace for a left back. Hold on. The shot, however, isn't the best, but I'll work with that striker. Next player in left centre back is going to have to be. I'm gonna go with Small. Now that might be the wrong decision, but I'm just gonna do that. Because one is over in form, and two, I don't even know. So, put in the comment section below if that is a good choice or not. It would be nice if you guys started commenting more. I do read the comments, you know, so don't hold back to not do it. By the way, next is going to be John Terry. His pace isn't good at all. His defence is actually probably the best one on there. So that's one to put in there. By the way, before I do this one, I'm not trying to like stop the video and just like, by the way, but on my videos, there are people, or this one person, I don't know who it is, but they're watching this now. Instead of disliking the video, I prefer you not to dislike it and do anything else. I prefer you to like just leave the video instead of disliking it. Because when I see that I've got a dislike, it doesn't like make me happy. It makes me like really annoyed and a bit strong as it is. It's been going on for a while now, so if you're out there, and you can hear me, then please stop. Anyway, in right back, we're going to have to go with, let's go with Johnson. Right, next we have right mid. We're going to have to go with Walcott, because I don't know. But look at that pace. Look at that 96 pace. Holy cheese. That would be disgusting. Yeah. What? this right centre mid. It's going to have to be Yaya Toure or Gordon Ramsay. I mean, not Gordon Ramsay. Oh my god. Alright then. Aaron. I'm gonna go with Yaya Toure though, because he's awesome. I think we're gonna find the best of the guys, but I'm gonna go with Yaya Toure because look at that shot. I mean, it's okay. Left centre mid is gonna have to be. I don't know what I'm gonna go with. I have a Fabregas, who's got I'm gonna go Ramsey. Because I've got a bit more pace than Fabregas. Right, left mid. I got a good feeling that I'm gonna have two in form. Or not. So we're gonna go with. Wait. Jarvis? Or we could go with Shirley. I might go with. Yeah, I'm gonna go Shirley. I don't know how to pronounce it. Shirley. Okay, now we're up to the first two strikers. Now this is gonna be fun. Because I've got a few good strikers. For instance. Yeah. I got two good Harry Kanes and Van Persie and Rooney and Dzeko and Savage and Jovetic. I'm gonna have to go with the hero Harry Kane. And I'm gonna have to go with either Van Persie or Rooney. But no, I'm gonna go Sturridge because he's pink. And that there, guys. That there is how to make a BPL team. Obviously, you can put your subs down there and your reserves down here. But that is my BPL team. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you in my next video. Bye!